Hello. Today I'm going to talk about information about French provincial furniture. French provincial style, also known as French country, is one of the more popular decor themes for interior design. French provincial furniture attempts to recreate the simple and elegant charm of the French countryside. History. During the 18th century, French artisans in provincial centers such as Blois, Orleans and Lyon crafted a rustic and affordable version of elaborate Parisian Louis XV and Rococo designs. They combined form and functionality with grace, and made finer living more accessible to those who lived in the countryside. Geography. French provincial furniture typically graced country homes and farmhouses in Normandy, Provence and Bordeaux from the 18th to mid-19th centuries. Significance. Carved buffets, hutches, sideboards, ladder-back chairs and armoires are considered to be the most important furniture pieces contributed by the French provincial period. Identification. French provincial furniture features conservative hand-carved panels or rustic patinas made from oak, walnut, mahogany or fruit woods. Wood carvings have simple lines and are rarely veneered or decorated with marquetry. Features. French provincial furniture pieces have gentle curves, straight lines and rectangular shapes with warm fabrics depicting floral designs, pastoral scenes of country folk, nature and Chinese chinoiserie. Motifs include shells, ribbons, scrolls, love knots, olives, roosters and sunflowers. Resources. Read this article in UK English. French furniture history. French provincial style. French provincial / French provincial revival furniture styles. Thanks for watching. See you soon.